Hello friends, welcome to Apple Tech Page. Today I am going to show you how to fix AirPods Live Listen unavailable for current root error. Make sure your iPhone updated to iOS 12 or later. Make sure all the listening devices like headphones or earphones are disconnected. Now you have to add hearing to control center. To do that, go to settings, then tap on control center, then tap customize controls. And tap plus near hearing option. First solution is restart your iPhone. iPhone X and later. Press and hold the side button and either volume button until get slide to power off button appears. Then drag the slider to power off your device. Wait for few seconds and press the side button to turn on your device. iPhone 8 and earlier. Press and hold the power off side button until get slide to power off button appears. Then drag the slider to turn off your device. Again press the side button to turn on your device. Solution 2. Check AirPods connection. Make sure your AirPods connected to your iPhone. To check, go to settings, then tap on Bluetooth. Under my devices, you can see AirPods connected or not. If not, then connect it. Solution 3. Check AirPods are working or not. Play music or video to hear the sound, throw AirPods to check. If you can hear the sound, then there is no problem with your AirPods. Solution 4. Turn on hearing aid compatibility. First go to settings. Next tap on general. Now tap on accessibility. Now turn on hearing aid compatibility. If already turned on, then turn off it. Wait for few seconds, then turn on it back. Solution 5. Turn on automatic ear detection. Sometimes AirPods Live Listen not working when you turned off automatic ear detection. To solve this, just turn on this option. Launch settings app, then tap on Bluetooth. Now tap info icon next to your AirPods. Now turn on automatic ear detection. Solution 6. Force restart. For iPhone 8 and later, quickly press the volume up button and release it. Next, quickly press the volume down button and release it. Now press and hold the side button until the Apple logo appears. For iPhone 7 and 7 Plus, press and hold the sleep or wake button and volume down button until the Apple logo appears. For iPhone 6 and earlier, press and hold the home button. While holding the home button, press and hold the power button until the Apple logo appears. Solution 7 is forget AirPods and reconnect it. If you still can't fix this issue, then forget the AirPods and reconnect it. Further, first go to settings, then tap on Bluetooth, then tap info icon next to the AirPods. Now tap on forget this device. After that, restart your device and reconnect it to iPhone. Hope you guys, AirPods Live Listen working. If you have any doubt regarding this video, let me know through your comments. Like, share and subscribe to Apple Tech Page.